here's the rest of the program. Beyond the fortified enemy lines, there's the little town of Wolfenburg. That's your next objective. You have to find a way out of the lines to get there. Good luck.
Replacement. So, they finally found someone stupid enough to try and kill me. And not just anyone, James Anderson, no less. Well, let's see what you got, cadet.
Брата сибиряка, ставшие под знамена великого барона Николая Унгенберга, за несколько недель стали кошмаром для солдат противника на Деникинском фронте.
Да, барон великий человек, могучий и благородный, великий вождь старший.
Thank you.
James, I read a report on the enemy bunkers, and if I remember correctly, they have some heavy-duty armor-piercing cannons. So be careful when you're in the area.
Come on.
helicopters are bulletproof, but you should be able to shoot them down with rockets.
Господин капитан, чем можно объяснить многократные поражения сил противника на Деникинском фронте?
Полагаю, во многом это происходит благодаря новой системе укрепленных фортификаций. Наши войска могут подвергаться длительным осадам, в то время как спецсвязь продолжает доставлять боеприпасы и подкрепления с наших тыловых баз, например, из Вольфенбурга. Это последнее достижение нашей технологии заметно повлияло на биржевые курсы всего мира.
Благодарим вас, господин.
Thank you.
Hi, James. Do you read me? Fortune favors the brave. The Wolfenberg plant is in the west of the town. You'll have to cross the whole town to get there. Now be careful. We know Wolfenberg's well protected. It could be swarming with patriots and foot soldiers. Good luck.
Thank you. Anderson? Good. I've got to be quick. The only way into the plant is by a lift situated at the far end of the ground floor. The lift has fingerprint security, so no way in there. But there's a hatch in the roof of the lift shaft. You should be able to get in that way.
Thank you. Hi, James. I'm France. Cecile told me you're planning to destroy the plant. Good luck to you. There's something nasty going on in there, I'm sure. Well, you're going to have to get past the tanks they've posted in the square first. Some of my men will escort you as far as they can. Sorry, I can't do more. If you get the chance, the Rathaus building in the square is used as a munitions depot by the Mongols. The entrance is strong and very heavily guarded. Find a way of getting in there, and we'd be very grateful.